Spider-Woman has been kidnapped. Our sources say a fierce battle between Spider-Woman and a giant fly took place in the Dr. Drew Institute. Witnesses could see the fly flying away, holding Spider-Woman, who appears to be naked. News just in, the fly has sent us a video stating his demands.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am the fly. I have your precious Spider-Woman. She is chained in my apartment, naked as the day she was born. If you would like to see her alive again, I suggest you pay me $10 million. If you don't pay, who knows what I might do to her.
Well, it seems Spider-Woman isn't. News just in, the Kingpin, the prestigious owner of this TV channel, has a few words to say about this crisis.
Thank you, George. This is a message to the fly who is holding Spider-Woman. I will pay the $30 million, providing she is handed over to me, where I will reveal her secret identity to the world on live TV.
Well, there you have it. Will the fly accept the Kingpin's offer? We will keep you posted on news as it develops.